Hello dear students, I hope you are doing well. I'm here for another video to help you learn about phrases, clauses, and sentences. In this video, we will learn about the kinds of sentences according to their purpose or function. You may replay this video until you understand well our lesson and you feel that you are ready to do the activities given to you. Before we discuss the kinds of sentences according to purpose, let us first recall what a sentence is so that we will understand our topic better. So, what is a sentence? It is a group of words that express a complete thought. It also has both a subject and a verb. Isn't it similar to the independent clause? Good point! We have mentioned in the previous video that an independent clause can form a simple sentence if it is marked with ending punctuations. So, do you have an idea about the four kinds of sentences according to purpose? They are the declarative sentence, imperative sentence, interrogative sentence, and exclamatory sentence. Watch and listen intently as we discuss each of them. Are you excited for another learning adventure? Well then, let's go! Let's have declarative sentence first. Do you know the purpose of a declarative sentence? The declarative sentence is a sentence that makes a statement and it ends with a period. Let us look at some examples. My name is Jose. This sentence states that the name of the speaker is Jose. Second, the sun is the biggest star. In this example, it states the fact that sun is the biggest star. Have you also learned that in your science subject? I hope so. Third example, I bought my face mask at the pharmacy. The speaker is again stating that he got his face mask from the pharmacy. And if you look at all the examples, they are ended with a period. Now, let us move on to the imperative sentence. What is the purpose of an imperative sentence? It makes a command or request. And just like the declarative sentence, it also ends with a period. Let us study the following examples. Come and wash your hands. Eat fruits and vegetables. Please help me with my lesson. Kindly close the door. Looking at examples, they are all ended with a period. For examples 1 and 2, they are making a command. How about examples 3 and 4? They are making a very good, a request. What makes it so? It is because of the use of the words like please and kindly. We can also use would you mind, could you, or do you mind in our sentences to make a request. The third kind of sentence according to purpose is the interrogative sentence. So, what is the purpose of interrogative sentence? The interrogative sentence asks a question or requests for information. And so, it always ends with a question mark. Like in these examples, what is your favorite subject? Where did you go? Have you answered all the questions? These examples are asking questions, and the person you are speaking to will have to give his or her answer. Some questions can be answered by yes or no, while for others, you have to provide the needed information. And as we have said earlier, interrogative sentences should always end with a question mark. Now, we have the fourth and last kind of sentence, the exclamatory sentence. Wow! We're almost at the end of our lesson. Do you have an idea on what exclamatory sentence is? An exclamatory sentence is a sentence that expresses strong feelings or emotions. It always ends with an exclamation mark. So, when we say the following examples, we should say it with strong feelings. Like, what a beautiful place! You're such an amazing person! Great! Are the four kinds of sentences according to purpose clear to you now? If something is unclear or if you have further questions, You may replay this video or send me a message and I will try my best to assist you. At this point, let us check your understanding on the four kinds of sentences. Identify whether the sentence is declarative, imperative, interrogative, or exclamatory. First, don't eat too much junk food. This is a very good imperative sentence. It gives a command, which is not to eat too much junk food. Of course, junk food is bad for our health. Second, surprise! What kind of sentence according to purpose is this? Yes, exclamatory sentence. Third, do you like roses? What kind of sentence according to purpose is this? You're right, it's an interrogative sentence. How about this one? Jose Rizal is our national hero. This is a declarative sentence. This makes a statement that Dr. Jose P. Rizal is our national hero. Last, what time is it? What kind of sentence is this? Yes, since the sentence asks a question, this is an interrogative sentence. Congratulations, you did great! I guess you are now ready to answer the activities in your worksheets. I hope you enjoyed learning with me. And as I always say, just do your best and God will do the rest. Happy learning! Bye!